I can't draw anything. Sometimes when you start off, you may think, what do I do? Why can't I see any drawing tools? I need a rectangle, but I can't see the rectangle. Remember, you've got to start everything in a sketch. So you need to select the sketch tool, and then you need to select the place you want to draw the sketch. So if I click the front, I always redo it like this, and then I'm going to put my rectangle wherever I want it.